Good evening. In the news, great work by firefighters kept the Pleasant Fire from becoming a major disaster. Dueling lawsuits between the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power and Inyo County over landfills. The Eastern Sierra Council of Governments talks area airports. And hey, slow down. Wildcare Eastern Sierra urging caution on the roadways. We'll have weather report and more news. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV3. I'm Bob Thompson.